But this was something else altogether. Varun, when did you become hot?
I try to learn from you, Karan, on a daily basis.
This was incredible. Like, I have to ask all of you. This was just fantastic. Listen, come on. I want to hear louder applause. This was just fan. You know what the rest is. Fantastic. Raj, DK, and Sita, I have to start by saying that I absolutely love the name of the show. It gives me an idea for a sequel to my film. Well, Honey or Bunny Ki Prem Kahani, perhaps, whatever. But what's the thought behind the name, Honey Bunny? Like, what was the thought behind it? I love it. But what are the audiences in for?
We kind of try to do something new each time. We challenge ourselves to do something new, and we went to a drama, action, intense love story territory for the first time. But we wanted a contrasting title, something that still represents a bit of quirk from us. So I thought, we thought it's a term of endearment, Honey Bunny. At the same time, the characters are also called Honey and Bunny, and.
It is there, Prem Kahani. Well, I saw some sizzling chemistry there. Now, this was just fantastic. Now, Varun, you couldn't win the Student of the Year trophy, my apologies. But do you think you will be the legit Spy of the Year? What do you think will get the audiences to call you, therefore, the Spy of the Year?
I think all they have to do is stream the show on Prime Video. And first of all, I'm just filled with so much gratitude today. I just want to say a big thank you to the entire team of Amazon for backing us. Genuinely, from the bottom of my heart. And Raj, DK, Sita, thank you so much for putting me in this. It was when I saw Family Man season 2, I actually picked up the call and I got DK on the phone. And I told him, I'm a big fan of your work. I said, how can we collaborate? How do I work with you? And he was like, okay, I can't tell you, there's something secretive happening, but we're doing something with the Russos. But I can't say. I was like, what are you doing? Like, you mean like the superhero ones, like the Avengers? He was like, yeah, but something else, but I can't tell you. And then I think he remembered, I called him, I reached out to him, and this happened. And also to have this special day happen with Mr. Karan Johar on stage means the world to me. I would not be here, I would not be on this stage, I would not be on any stage in life if it was not for this man. And thank you so much.
Okay. You're up next, you know that. You know that. I have to say that there are people who can do action, Samantha, and then there are people who can, like I said, right at the top of this, seriously kick ass. How can we forget The Family Man season 2? Ladies and gentlemen, she was just beyond incredible in that show. How does it feel to be this badass action-loving spy?
I would never have imagined that I could do action. But today for me, just being here at this event is already such a victory for me, because till the last moment, I really didn't think that I could do it. I didn't think that I would be a part of this, of Citadel and Honey Bunny. I'm just extremely grateful to Raj, DK, Sita, and Amazon for really coming to my rescue. I just had to prep to be physically even on shoot. So I'm just so incredibly proud already that this is the way it is, the way it looks. I can't even believe this is how it looks.
Well, I just have to say that both of you have literally owned it. And I think full credit to the team here, and of course to the head honchos at Prime Video and their faith and support in incredible talent. And because I said that, we must have them on stage as well.
Correct.
May I please request Mike and Kelly, James, Gaurav, Sushant to join us.